Hi, I'm Steve Allen with ACL Staticide. I'm the Vice President of Marketing and Innovation, and today, as part of this ongoing series of training videos, we want to cover flux removers today. I'm here with Q-Source, our partner distributor in Bohemia, New York. I want to talk briefly about why fluxes are used, what they do on the board, some of the challenges with flux today, and particularly how to remove those fluxes from the board itself. Currently, there are four different types of fluxes in the industry. There are lead-free fluxes, there are no-clean fluxes, there are rosin-based fluxes, and there are water-soluble fluxes out there. Flux is used specifically to wet the solder in the soldering process. So what it does is it allows the solder to better penetrate the board and to reach into crevices and into cracks and between circuits, and particularly into joints between components. Solder really doesn't work very well without flux. Flux residues left behind are corrosive onto a printed circuit board and essentially cause loss of electrical connectivity between components. So it's vitally important that once a flux is used and the board is processed, that we remove those flux residues from the board. Today we're going to talk a little bit about ACL Staticide's newest product line specifically for flux removal. We have four different products, a couple different products focused on rosin fluxes, lead-free fluxes, no-clean fluxes, and a heavy-duty general-purpose product for flux removal. All of these products are produced under an ISO 9001:2008 quality procedure under GMP policies and procedures for quality, and they are produced specifically by ACL Staticide. Now, this particular board is coated with a lead-free flux, and if you could see under a microscope, you would see the flux with additional contaminants and trash on the board itself. There would be hand oils, processing greases, heat transfer greases, conductive greases, and things on the board. We're going to clean all of that, plus the no-clean flux that's on here. What we recommend at ACL is a pre-soak of the board with some solvent. We allow that to sit a minute, then we spray again and clean with the brush system, and then we rinse one last time. And all this solvent will volatilize off of the board and leaves behind no residue. It's all plastic safe. Most of these products are non-flammable. If they're flammable, they're labeled as such, and will leave behind a clean surface while removing all of that residue of flux.